Hi, I'm George Mateljan. Welcome to my Healthiest Well cooking class. I will show you best way of making cauliflower taste good while saving health, promoting vitamins, minerals, antioxidants. Choose cauliflower with creamy white compact florets. Rinse the cauliflower under cold running water before cutting. Science tells us that simply cutting cauliflower florets into quarters, you'll open the cell walls, activate enzymes, and help form even more health-promoting nutrients. Because it takes time for additional nutrients to develop, it's best to let sit 5 to 10 minutes after you cut. To cook cauliflower al dente, use stainless steel skillet like this one. Put 5 tablespoons of chicken or vegetable broth. When the broth begins to bubble, add cauliflower, sprinkle with some turmeric, and cover. After just 5 minutes, we transfer the cauliflower in the bowl. Add 2 medium cloves of chopped or pressed garlic, salt, sea salt, and we're gonna put some pepper. 3 tablespoons extra virgin olive oil. For additional flavor, top with chopped cashews, Romano or Parmesan cheese. Cilantro give nice refreshing flavor, nice chutney. And this is my recipe for great tasting cauliflower. Now you have me as your personal chef.
Everything about the world's healthiest foods and the healthiest way of cooking can be found in George's 4-week Healthiest Way of Eating plan that is in his book, The World's Healthiest Foods.